Money ain't nothing but money. When you get to the money, it ain't nothing but money. Love ain't nothing but love. When you learn how to love, it ain't nothing but love. Party ain't nothing but a party. When you party every day, it ain't nothing but a party. Love, money, party.
Welcome back to another vlog. Throwback to when I did vlogs. Who remembers that? Yeah, it's been a hot minute, so I decided to do it again. Madison, get in it. So me and Madison are going to go to Hastings. Me and Madison are gonna go to Hastings right now, pick up the rest of the crew, and we're gonna go to the M. Oh, hey. Yay! And we definitely need to stop for coffee on the way too. And I think they already left, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, so we gotta go. We got the Dunbros. This is my first time having it.
Actually, my first time too.
It is?
It's good, yeah.
Oh.
The second one.
Okay, thanks. So I got like a peppermint one, so I hope it's good. Okay, taste test. Peppermint? You just get normal?
Yeah, and I spent a little latte. Mine's like an 8 out of 10.
It's
like,
yeah.
I can't.
Like, is it strong? Weird. Mine just doesn't taste like peppermint.
It's like not a lot of flavor.
Yeah. Same. Disappointed. But it'll wake me up. So we gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, now we're going to Chase's house and picking up everyone actually. Oh. Found ya. Hello.
Like, no to come here.
Red Bull gives you
wings. Whole squad.
Whole squad. Gang's getting lit.
This is only one car. We need to take two because our squad.
Oh, the focus is like not.
The bastards are holding to us. I took the comic cut them off. I need you.
Seriously?
Yeah. That's the other squad car, guys.
If you consider
there they are! We're going on a road trip, guys! Road trip to the MOA! Road trip with the bros! Yay!
We're kind of like the life of the party where we're going. So, I'm the navigator, therefore I ride shotgun. This is how we get to the Mall of America. We go this way.
We live an hour away from the Mall of America, so we're super grateful!
Yes.
Guys, it's Dom's birthday!
Oh yeah!
Happy birthday to you!
Feliz quinceañera!
Still hit me back right away. Better not never hesitate. Don't come around, think you're getting safe.
Check it out. It's the Vikings training camp.
Whoa!
We're here. East Parking, Mall of America. Let's get it.
Guys, it's the Wall of Fame. My face is gonna be up there soon. Kidding, haha, psych. Beautiful scenic rides. Okay, so currently we don't know where the other half of our group is, but we're just gonna eat because we're friggin' hungry. Yeah, they don't wanna eat here, but we can't find them. These are so good though, chili cheese fries. Oh my god.
Perfect.
Get $1,000 customer cash on new 20-ounce
UK. Yeah, that's right. We're having family time. We're no phones. We're just talking.
With your camera.
Morphing. What was he doing? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Gang. Gang. Gang.
Would you look who it is? Oh my god, we're back. Urban. Back. Urban.
I know where it is.
It's definitely not five levels. This way. Whole squad out here. Guys, I literally have the hardest time in Urban because I want to buy everything, but everything is way too expensive. Give me money to buy your clothes. Okay, guys, now we have a really fun thing to do right now. So each guy is gonna pick a girl to like dress, and whoever has the best dressed girl wins. And they get to go anywhere in Forever 21. So, let's go!
These are the groups.
Mookie, you're with Grace.
Chase is gonna win.
Gazelle's coming in last, like you.
We're gonna win. Let's go.
Yeah, split up.
The girls have to look at them. We have to go somewhere else. Yeah.
10 minutes.
We're gonna go wait in a corner right now.
What did they say? Should I do her like that? No. Get her.
Ooh. That's a dress.
It would still look good on her.
I was thinking about this one.
Fact.
Why?
For sure.
Give it to her. Give it to her.
Yeah,
I just wanted to know.
I remember this.
Chilling out, we're shopping out here, bro.
What place do you think you're gonna come
like
in?
With these overalls first.
Got a little coat with it. I thought that looked cute, honestly.
How's your fit going so far?
I got one thing, so.
Is that it?
That's not it's a for face. Sure either.
Because I don't like this bottom piece right here. It kind of looks iffy. So I'm kind of hoping I can find something like this.
You have approximately 4 minutes left too.
Yeah, well.
3 minutes, 20 seconds.
Okay.
I'm done.
Mukhtar is the first person done. Hey, come here. Let's see that fit.
No, you have to wait.
I don't know if you can get her a hat with it, but...
Yeah, you can.
Okay, perfect. I feel like she'll like it. I hope.
You think you're gonna come in first place?
Maybe. Chase is gonna lose.
That's funny. Ooh. That's a funny...
A rivalry going here.
How's it been going?
I personally think it's been going pretty
really?
Good.
Really? How does Mukhtar doing?
It's 28 minutes.
Mukhtar's doing well. Yeah,
I'm liking it. Alright, here we go.
Here we go, boy.
Oh, welcome back with the boys. Dom, Chase, Gazelle, Jesse.
Fire up, baby.
Ooh.
Squad
pin. Come out. Ooh, good fit.
Okay.
Ooh.
Yeehaw. Yeehaw.
Ooh.
I feel like a robber.
Isabel won.
I think Grace's is like more.
Yeah, it looks more. Yeah. It's like set up.
But other ones are like crazier almost.
Crazier is definitely between Miles and Mariah.
Should we go?
Just do it.
What are we going craziest or like best?
Craziest. Let's go craziest.
All right. We have our final decision. Maya won craziest and most awesome outfit, and Grace won most put together.
What?
Because it's like a most complete fit. Most country.
Look at this!
I feel like that's
a sly fit.
I feel like these nasty outfits off. Okay, that was so weird.
Kind of got in trouble.
Yeah, we like, okay, so when you're done changing, you just put your things like hung up back in the thing.
So I hung everything back up.
Well, yeah, you just hang it back up in the dressing room, and then their job is to take it out of the dressing room, put it back where it belongs. And she came up to us and she was like, you guys have to put it back out. It's not that hard. Like, she wanted us to.
Rude boys.
Yeah, she wanted us to take our thing and put it back on the rack where we found it. I'm like, that's not our job.
So I sat there and like hung everything up and then put it on the rack. And she's like, thank you. I was like, yeah.
That's so weird. But I hung mine up nicely in the dressing room. I didn't just like leave it a mess. Like, I hung it up nicely. Yeah. So she can. I don't know what was wrong with that. Dude, comment down below if that ever happens to you, because I'm so confused. That's never happened to me in my life.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm finding the jacket.
Ooh.
Ooh. What kind? I need it so bad.
Hey, some
the whole world is watching you at FFA.
What?
I feel like it's. But is it too like short? Cause I want to wear a sweatshirt underneath it. Got the goods. But I'm so happy. I've been looking for the perfect jean jacket. I think this is it.
Oh yeah, guys, we got a cooking show going on and everything.
It's mid.
We are at the cutest place right now. It's cookie dough, and then you put toppings on. Oh yes.
It's about to be bomb.
It is. Can I just get a single scoop of chocolate chip?
Yeah.
Ew. I'm not flipped with vegans. Yes. Dang. Oh my god. Yas.
Oh, look at those. Just got the cookie dough. Look at that.
Ooh.
Classic. I think this concludes the day, guys. We got some goods. I wanted to look and pack some longer, but I felt bad. It's right there. We're waiting for Chase because he's pooping. He poops. Yeah. But thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe and just stay tuned for more future videos. Comment down below some videos you want me to see. I think I'm gonna do a makeup routine soon, so don't worry, guys. I will do one. I see your comments. Don't worry. But yeah. Love you.
Look at he's done pooping.